It's a trip no one wants to make, and now you may not have to.
People have been waiting for months to get an appointment at the Secretary of State's office, but we're learning that most things you can do from home.
News 8's Jacqueline Francis has this story tonight.
A lot of people in line today are realizing they didn't have to come in after all, as the Secretary of State recently added to the list of things you can do online or by mail. For example, it was about this time last year that I went to go upgrade my own driver's license to an enhanced ID, only to realize you had to come in for an appointment to do so. That's no longer the case, saving me the trouble of having to come in after all.
You can renew online now. I'm going to triple check that. I know I could.
Oh, we should have done that.
Yeah, I would have done that.
It's the assumption all too many of us are quick to make. In December, the Michigan Secretary of State office saying nearly half of those that come in for an appointment didn't have to, saying those transactions could have been done online, by mail, or at a kiosk. Since then, they've added even more online services, encouraging people to always double-check before booking one of the coveted in-person appointments.
We want everybody to really not just assume that they have to come in, because our goal is to make your visits to our branch offices as infrequent and as efficient as possible.
Coming out of the pandemic, many people put off what they needed to get done, and now we're playing catch-up. Nearly every SOS location booking out in-person appointments several months in advance.
We knew that was coming, that there would be people who waited. You know, March 31st was the final day, but that's over, you know, that's about a year that people were waiting. And so there is some backlog. We don't know the exact number.
Not everything can be done online, as there are a few things you still have to come in for, like testing or first-time car registrations. So if that's you, be sure to plan ahead.
I thought I could just go online and make an appointment for like within a week or two, but I was kind of surprised when I noticed that all of the Secretary of State offices were, all of them had like 3 month waits.
For quick and easy tips about how to book your Secretary of State appointment or to figure out if you need to even come in after all, go to our website, woodtv.com. Reporting in Grand Rapids, Jacqueline Francis, News 8.